Hobby every EFL teacher needs to try when teaching English abroad, engage in physical and mental activities. For the more physically active types, many countries have their own specialty sport, such as Thai boxing in Thailand, Kung Fu in China, Taekwondo in Korea, and Kabaddi in South Asia. Find a local club and see if you can become involved. Sport and music both attract sociable people. Moreover, you can also find a variety of meditation classes, especially in Asian countries. This can include anything from weekly mindfulness lessons to week-long programs at temples. South Korea, for example, has a nationwide temple stay program in place, allowing you to visit a local temple and spend a couple of days living like a monk. Similar programs can be found in many other parts of Asia, such as Thailand, Cambodia, or Myanmar.
Thanks so much for watching. We are ITTT, the leading provider for TEFL and TESOL training courses. If you like this video, please subscribe by clicking that button down here and click on any of the videos here on the left for more interesting teaching tips for getting certified to teach English abroad and online.